Hi, my name is Nexlan Johan. I'm a UBD student and also a painter. So basically, during the given theme, which is the Simpur, the one thing that clicked on my mind was MIB core value and also the gold color. I tend to inspired by the $1 banknote and also the progressive background logo, which are the magenta and teal. Try to combine it together to symbolize the Simpur as the whole nation of Brunei Darussalam. And then I managed to proceed to on-field research to see the Simpur, the details, how it blooms, and managed to make my own design, which the outcome is the Simpur that I've drawn. The reason why I choose painting for my project is because of I'm a painter. I learned about how to paint my feelings and my thoughts, and also how to symbolize things towards an art piece. I like to convey the message of emotions towards appreciating the efforts given by the government and also to live harmony and prosperity in this country. The thing that reminds me of my memories is the traditional food, which is the lapat, the triangle one, and also ampau raya. I basically collected, so yes, by collecting them and appreciating the art itself. So I would like to say Selamat Raya to everyone, and also bear in mind to stay healthy and also practice social distancing, and don't forget to wash your hands.